Welcome to Your Health with Joan London, presented by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention.
Hi, I'm Joan London. Diabetes is a growing epidemic in the United States, affecting more than 29 million people in our country. But even more alarming is that 25% of those people don't even know they have it. So today we're joined by Dr. Anne Albright, the director of CDC's Division of Diabetes Translation, to discuss this dangerous trend in American health. Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Why are medical experts really concerned about this trend?
Well, diabetes is a serious disease, and it can lead to very serious complications: blindness, amputation, kidney disease, heart attack, and stroke.
So then let's break it down so people understand the basics. There are three major kinds of diabetes, right?
That's right. Type 1 diabetes, your body no longer makes insulin, so you have to take insulin to survive, can't prevent it. Type 2 diabetes is really your body's not using the insulin it makes properly. So we manage that with diet and exercise and various medications. It can be prevented or delayed. And then there's gestational diabetes, which occurs when you're pregnant, and it should go away once you've delivered the baby.
For all of those people out there watching today who are suffering from diabetes, what's the takeaway that hopefully will help them prevent having those really serious complications?
Yes, it's really to eat healthy, get physically active, take your medications as prescribed, make sure you make those doctor appointment visits for sure, and absolutely get diabetes self-management education
to help manage it and be able to live well with diabetes. Thank you so much for sharing really life-saving information. You know, to protect ourselves from this dangerous disease, we should consult our doctors about getting our blood sugar tested to find out if we're at risk. And just remember, all the information that you need to know and also to take a risk quiz can be found at cdc.gov/diabetes TV. Thanks for watching. I'm Joan London. See you next time.
Sponsored by NACDD with support from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Visit cdc.gov/diabetes TV.